Good morning. It's first thing here in the morning now. I'm gonna start my day. Yesterday was a really tiring day. See, it started out, I had some yard work to do. Never did get to the front lawn. That's gonna be on the agenda for today. As you can probably see, it's a little overgrown. But that's a morning from my porch. As you can see, I live among people. My goal is not to do that very shortly. Like I mentioned before, I'm moving to Texas, and that's going to be in the near future, not right this second. Yeah, I'm looking forward to getting some space between me and neighbors. Texas has a lot of space. Well, pending where you go, just like anywhere. I suppose I could find space here in this state, but I don't like the state. Our politicians, they suck. So, it's the start of my day. I'm going to go have my coffee and plan out the rest of my day. I know I gotta go take that trip down to Irving to get fuel. So, I'm gonna bring you guys along. So, see you in a bit. All right, well, it's a little bit later in the day. It's about 11:45, and I'm just finishing my laundry. I had to get that done for the week. Otherwise, I don't have anything to wear. I'm one of them lazy people that just does laundry once a week. And so, as soon as that's done, I'm going to jump in the shower, go out and cut the grass. It takes like 5 minutes. I got a little patch of grass in the front of the house. That's about it. And then, me and you, we're going to go jump in the Challenger and we're going to head down to Irving, get some fuel and possibly stop and take a look at some things. I'm taking you guys along. So, see you when I get in the car, because I'm not going to film the grass cutting. That's stupid. And I'm not filming me folding my clothes. That'd be a very boring video, not to say that I'm not a boring person. So, talk to you in a few. All right, so here we are in the car, and I'm getting ready to go on the road, take a little road trip, go down to Irving, and I didn't cut the grass. I did jump in the shower, but I didn't cut the grass yet. I'm going to do it when I get home because it's just too hot out here right now. And we'll take this one step at a time. Okay, here we are on the road. And we're on the 90 headed west. This isn't too far from Buffalo yet. And I think I just entered Blaisdell, actually. It's 65 mile an hour on this stretch of road. It's pretty much 65 all the way to Pennsylvania from here. And it's pretty much boring all the way from here to Pennsylvania. There really isn't too much to see. As you can see, traffic is little to none. It was a basically an eventful trip all the way out there. For fuel, we're at Doogie's. It's a fuel and pot shop. That's right, cannabis is legal here. You can't film inside or I'd take you inside, but they got a whole wall full of bags and jars of nothing but cannabis, all sorts of paraphernalia. We made it here in good timing. It was a quick trip. Not much speeding, a little bit, but not much. So yeah, this is the cheapest place on the reservation in the Seneca Nation here. And yeah, now I think maybe we'll go get something to eat.
right, as you guys can probably see, I stopped for lunch at this place. And that's what I got here. So I'm back home. Everything went without a problem. I got some footage. I didn't get a real lot of footage. Some places I just couldn't take the camera. I still got to go later. I got to do some food shopping for the week. And I hear there's a car show not too far from my house. So, yeah, I'll probably be stopping there. And then I'll get some footage. If I don't, well, I'll make it up to you. All right, later.